Out of gross borrowing of 7.8 lakh crore, it's proposed to borrow 4.88 lakh crore, that is 62.56% in H1 FY21 as compared to 62.25% that was done for the corresponding year. The detailed calendar would be issued shortly. Weekly G-Sec tranches would be ₹19,000 to ₹21,000 crore as compared to 17,000 crore tranche during FY20. To enable government to have sufficient amounts to do its cash management and to meet the requirements, and the government is committed to meet its requirements for fighting COVID-19, whether on account of health issues or on account of protecting the economy and also providing the necessary stimulus at any point of time. The entire borrowing program has been designed in that fashion.